gentlemen, your main event of the evening goes the distance, so we go to the judges' scorecard. Here are the totals. One judge scores the bout 29-28. The four remaining judges all have it 30-27. A unanimous decision. All for your winner.
I'm here with the winner, Badr Hari. Badr, describe your performance tonight.
Morocco!
Yeah!
I love you. The Netherlands, I love you. Italy, I love you. Puerto Rico, I love you. America, I love you. But I love Morocco the most. France, I like France also. No, my, you know, this is a fight we've been waiting for a long time. So I was burned, like a lot of people know, like I don't lose rematches, my friend. I'm 9-1 in all the fighters I fight for the second time. If you give me a second chance, I beat you up. But let me say, Hezzy did a good job. He's one of the toughest fighters, walking around in glory. He's no easy guy. He got a big heart, but tonight my heart was bigger. So, you win some and you lose some. But I respect him a lot and I'm happy. We've been waiting for this fight for like 8 years. We were youngsters and we came back. I came back in shape. He came back a little bit heavy. But he did a good job. I want to thank Glory for giving me the opportunity to be back and to be part of a family. And I think this is the best fighting sports in the world. You know, I like boxing. I like boxing, but I like Glory more. I like MMA, but I like Glory more. I think we're the number one fighting sports in the business. So, I think there's another rematch coming up, I think.
You know, you didn't promise to knock Hesti Gurgis out, but after your last fight with Rico, you said, I will fight you again, and I will knock you out. You still believe that?
Yeah, of course. Listen, we fought Hesti. We know it's gonna be, it's not gonna be an easy fight. I don't know a lot of fighters who knocked Hesti out. You know, he got a couple, but he's a hard, tough guy. But the main goal, like I said, in the interviews, I wanna take off some ring rust. You know, I didn't been in the ring for a couple of times, so I needed these rounds. So for me, it was, you know, I wanna make 3 rounds. And this guy, he really, and now he's a good guy, but before he really annoyed me. It was like I gotta make him quit, and it only make me hungry. And you know, Musa is training, he knows me very well. I'm a tough kid. I'm from the streets. I don't take shit, and I don't give up. If I give up, it's because I cannot fight. But today, I gassed him out. He was tired. I saw it in him. He didn't train hard enough for me.
Well, we know Rico's watching at home right now. What's your message to him after this victory?
I don't have to give him a message. The fight was a message. You know, people always concern about my condition and about my physique. I think today I showed everybody nothing wrong with my condition, my friend. Nothing wrong with my physique. I'm strong and I'm fit, I'm lean. I take off my weight. You know, I weigh like 101, 102. It was brother's best weight, so I dropped down. I want to thank Yusuf Nasiri. He's one of my new fitness coach. He did an amazing job. He brought me back in shape. I want to thank him. I got some friends, you know, they're watching. Hamza, Zakaria, they're from the Qara'in Sla. Thank you. They're some good guys. Qara'in Sla, Hamza, Zakaria, shukran. They helped me a lot. My father, Al-Hajj, Allah Hafdak, Al-Walid Ajali from Mecca, Allah Hafdak. Al-Maghrib, let me speak to my Moroccan fans in Morocco. Well, Watan, to my Zazaria, at Chikusha La Raya, Oh, alayhi alaykum, Lia. Alayhi alaykum. Shukran.
Congratulations, Badr Hari, everybody.